Often in the press, we see statements like it's natural variability or it's climate change. There's no reason to expect, for example, the El Nino to persist exactly as it has in the past in a warming climate. Same is true for the North Atlantic Oscillation. There's nothing that says this is a natural mode of oscillation that's going to stay just like it always has been. And so what we are actually seeing in the current weather and in the literature right now is the questioning with perhaps some observational evidence that we are starting to see changes in these oscillations, which would have, I think, incredibly important consequences for weather and climate on a much shorter time scale than if you imagine this sort of incrementally slow change in the climate. So I think through these sort of oscillations, you can really start to construct the scenarios of how weather will change.